Welcome once again to my YouTube channel. Today we are back with another video, and in today's video we are going to share with you this new app which will help you to get a secure connection when you are browsing online. And this app is already on Google Play Store. So before we get started, in case you are new on this channel, I recommend you to subscribe, like, share and comment wherever you don't understand, so that you don't miss any of my future videos. So you open Google Play Store, where you can easily search and download Android apps, and in the search bar you search for this VPN name, which is called V2ray VPN, and this VPN will help you to secure your connection. Then among the presented options, you'll be required to pick this one here. You take note of the app name and its icon, which is that one. Then after that, you'll be required to tap on it. Then after tapping on it, you'll be required to install this VPN app in your device. Then after installing it, you'll be required to click on the open button to launch this VPN app. But before we do that, in case you are new on this channel we always share apps that help you to get a secure connection when you are browsing online. So you open it. When you reach on the home screen, the first setting you have to do, you'll be required to click on these three lines on top. Then among the presented options, you'll be required to click on update, so that this app can update its resources so that you can get the best service while you are using it. Then after that, another setting you have to do, you'll be required to pick a server in your location from this box here. So you tap there and you select a server of your choice. But for the purposes of this video, I'm going to select this one here. Then another setting you have to do, you'll be required to pick your country network name from this box here. So you tap there and you look for UDP, all networks, because it supports all countries. Then if your country does not support UDP, you'll be required to change and look for your country network name among the presented list. But for the purposes of this video, we are going to talk about UDP. So you select UDP all networks. Then another setting you have to do, in case you run out of time while using this VPN to secure your connection, you'll be required to add time by clicking on that button to extend your time while using this VPN. Then the last setting you have to do, initiate a secure connection, you'll be required to click on the connect button to get connected. As you can see, it has connected successfully. That's how you get a secure connection via V2ray VPN using UDP. Thanks for watching today's tutorial. Let's meet in another video. Thank you.